Caravan, yeah. This is a band called Sunflower Caravan. They're a great band. They're like a three-piece, two brothers and a friend. And they just make beautiful instrumental music that I just think is fantastic. So we had them open up for us on a couple of dates, and the music is just really beautiful. So I'd be a big fan of theirs.
Good.
Two Irish bands that come to mind first are Keela. Keela, actually, Colm that plays with us now used to be Keela. They're kind of, they play traditional Irish music, but in a kind of a new way, I guess. A great band, great energy, loads of people on stage, kind of a tribe thing. Ronan, actually, the singer from the band, came on tour with us in America, but what was it, a year ago? And the second one is Hothouse Flowers, the tour there many times as well, you might know them. Liam, actually, he does loads of solo stuff as well. Liam O'Maney, their singer, he came out with Ronan as well, so actually people might have seen him with us. Lisa Hannigan, who used to sing with Damien Rice, she does her own stuff as well now. She came on tour with us in Ireland. It was brilliant. Anyone else?
That is.
Damien Dempsey is someone in Ireland that I guess I feel he's carrying the mantle. Sometimes when I think about Damien Dempsey, I think about a guy carrying the country on his back. You know, he's taken the spirit of our land on, and I think he's really trying to do something with that. I really hope he does. I hope that he gets what he's looking for. Not want to quote. There's another band from the north side who are pretty good.
They are.